many bodies, urban as well as rural. The simple introduction of ICT has resulted in a doubling, trebling or quadrupling of revenues without a single increment in the taxation. You can even perhaps bring down taxes and increase revenues simultaneously because of the efficiencies which are brought in. This has been seen in location after location across the country. It's a little difficult to put a precise number because the size of the cities varies so much, the nature of what they are trying to do varies so much. So that is why we have tried to get as much precision as is possible at this point by looking at the percentage as a more reliable indicator. If you are spending X amount of money on hard infrastructure, then typically to really smarten it, 10 to 15% you need to spend on ICT so that it is effective.